मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू योर स्पोकन इंग्लिश क्लास. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ कैन वी मेक सेंटेंसेस, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ सेंटेंसेस. फॉर दिस, व्हाट इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग फॉर मेकिंग द सेंटेंसेस? द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज द वर्ब. सपोज व्हाट आई एम डूइंग, आई एम स्पीकिंग टू यू. सो दिस स्पीक वर्ड इज अ वर्ब, मीन्स व्हेन एनी वर्ब इज देयर दैट इज अ वर्ब. हियर आई हैव रिटन सम वर्ब्स. Okay, like sit, stand, draw, go, come, read, write, dance, paint, jump, swim. All these are verbs. So when we want to make any sentence, we need verb. At that time, we can make any sentence. But you have to know the word for that verb, for that action. Okay, students, today your work that make a list of different type of verbs and frame your own sentences. Okay, students, now we will learn about simple present tense. We are doing this simple present tense because this is the most important tense and we use it most of all. Okay, first of all, what we use in simple present tense? Okay, we use V1 plus S or ES. Okay, when we use S or ES with V1, when singular noun or he, she, it is there. Okay. Okay, he, she, it. What is the meaning of that V1? V1 means first form of the verb. Suppose first form is sit. If we are using it with singular noun, then we use sits, not only sit. We add S or ES with the first form. Suppose here go word is there. Then at that time we use ES, goes. Okay, suppose drink is there. Okay, so we add S. So when singular noun is there, then we use V1 plus S or ES. And with the pronouns he, she, it, we also add S or ES. We use only one. We add S or ES. After that, where we use only V1? V1 means first form of the verb with plural noun. When noun is plural. And I, you, they. Okay, with this, I, you, they, we. We use only V1. This is a shortcut method. Then you find out where you have to use only V1. Okay. Today we will learn how can we use this simple present tense. First of all, what is the use of this present tense? Okay. Firstly, this one is used for telling the habit. Means what is your habit? When you are telling about your habit, you have to use this. Okay. Suppose I play in the evening. Because I is there. Look. When Ayu Devi is there, we are using only V1. I play in the evening. It is your habit that you play in the evening. So, it is your habit. And he drinks one glass of milk daily. It is also habit. He. When he is there, it is singular. Okay. So, we use V1 plus S. Means drinks. He drinks one glass of milk. It is also the habit of the person. When habit is there, we always use simple present tense. What is the other use of simple present tense? That is universal truth. Universal truth means the truth that you can't change. That is universal for all. How? The sun rises in the east. We can't change this fact. Sun always rises in the east. So with the sun is the singular word. So we use here rises. Okay, rises means nikalna. Trees give us oxygen. Here, trees is a plural word here. So, we use only V1. Trees give us oxygen. So, it is called universal truth. These are the main uses of simple present tense. Students, today we will use this simple present tense for telling our daily routine. Now, you are at your home. Lockdown is going on. You are not going anywhere. So, in these days, how can you describe your daily routine in English? Now we will learn about our daily routine. Okay, how can we tell our daily routine to others? Okay, first of all, you have to start from the morning. What you do in the morning time? Firstly, you wake up. I wake up at 6 o'clock. Here wake is the action. Wake is the verb here. I wake up at 6 o'clock. Okay, you can also add here, I wish my parents. Okay, after that, I go for a morning walk with my parents. If you go, then you have to tell this. I go for a morning walk with my parents. I also do some exercise in the park. After coming from the bath. What you do? I brush my teeth. Okay. After that, I take a bath. The verbs, all the verbs I have underlined here. Okay. I take a bath. When we take bath, we use word take. Okay. Bath means nahana. I take a bath. I take my breakfast. After bathing, you take your breakfast. So after that, I join my summer camp through my phone. Your classes are going on through your phone. So I join my summer camp through my phone. Then I practice my favorite activity, which you like. You can also mention the names here. After that, I practice my favorite activities like fireless cooking, like writing class. Okay. And I also do my work of that class. Then I play with my brother or sister for 1 hour. Means you have to tell according to you. Means what you do at your home. Here I am only giving you a pattern. How can you make, how can you tell your daily routine. After that, I take my lunch. After I take some rest. In the evening, I do my holidays homework for 2 hours. You have to tell if you are doing your holidays homework, holidays activities in the morning. Then add it in the morning time. Okay. I watch TV for some time, and you can also tell the time. I watch TV at 4 o'clock for 1 hour. I help my mother in her work. If you help your mother, then you can also add this line. I help my mother in her work. After that, I sit with my grandparents. Okay. Then you can also tell how you spend your day today to your grandparents. After that, I water the plant. If you water the plant, then you can also add this line. After, I take my dinner at 9 o'clock. In this way, you can tell your daily routine. You have to add more and more things that you do daily for the daily routine. Today, your work is that. Tell the daily routine to your parents. Thank you.